U equals job. U equals Job. This could be a reverse name tag for someone who wrote part of the Bible. I don't know. There's no way that even almost makes sense. Anyway, I'm going to try and read my book now. I'm in a library where you'd expect literacy to be more widespread, but it's not. Anyway, I have to be very quiet because I'm in